Hon Musalia Mudavadi had a privilege to host the fastest man in Africa, Ferdinand Omanyala Omorua. A sprinter par excellence, the 8th fastest, 9.77 seconds man of all time in the 100 meters race. Musalia said that Kenya has a lot of untapped talent which need to be nurtured from an early age. He said that he's impressed by Omanyala's ambition and goal of setting up a sports academy and a complex in the country to help nurture talent, this kind of talent. And he said that this initiative needs to be supported by all means. His Excellence Musalia said it is incredible performance around the globe and indication that the country has many more like him, only that they have not been identified and given a platform to showcase their talent. Musalia said this government will have in place policies to advance the sports industry, policies that will scout, nurture and protect they are our sportsmen and women to our youth with sporting talent in any field. We encouraged you to industries in the sporting arena while at the same time building academic and professional profile. The two go in hand. This is Vihiga TV. Welcome. Arnold Amoga, Vihiga TV.